Hello everybody. In this video, I will be showing you how to do the Nokron skip on patch 1.12.3. Well, let's get started. At the Four Belfries Grace, grab the imbued sword key, then go to the portal directly below you. Use the imbued sword key, then enter the portal. Don't move. Open your map and press Y, then press X to go to the round table hold. During the loading bar, you want to quit out when it reaches here, before it does the big jump. Because it loads in so fast, you need to be quick. It also works with Castle Ward Tunnel, however the round table hold is just easier. This works for all systems. If you're on PC, then you need to turn off Steam Sync. If you're on PlayStation, then you need to use a timer, because the HUD sucks. And if you're on Xbox like me, then just watch the loading bar, while hovering over the close game button. And if you got the timing right, once you load in, you'll be in front of the Mimic Tier boss room. It's fairly easy, in fact I think it got much easier after the DLC came out. Anyway, that is the end of the video, I hope you found this helpful and enjoyed. I should also add that if you end up at the round table hold when you load back in, then you waited too long to close the game, and if you end up on that isolated rock, you didn't wait long enough. With that, if you somehow made it to this point, then thanks for watching. If you did find this video helpful, or if you enjoyed it, then please like and subscribe. It would really help out the channel and mean a lot to me. Until next time.